Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
You're going to teach me how to make tuna carpaccio, yes?
Yes, today we are going to make tuna carpaccio.
Great.
And I was shooting avec Eric in Australia.
Yes.
I was very inspired by the markets and whatever you find, and it's a lot of tuna. So I thought, why not?
Great. Do tuna so this
carpaccio?
Is inspired by your trip and your time spent in Australia.
Absolutely.
Okay, great.
So we have yellowfin tuna.
It's beautiful.
And I'm going to slice a chunk right here,
okay.
Give it to you, mm-hmm. And then good luck.
What percentage of people do you think yellowfin tuna is yellow? What percentage would you say? Would you believe 50% of the people here behind this counter?
No, not in this room.
But okay.
The yellowfin tuna is sustainable. Bluefin tuna is not sustainable.
Okay.
So it's why we're using it.
Okay, great. All right, so we're done, right?
No, we're not done. So you have some. Of course not. You're going to help me. We're going to put that on top of it.
Okay, great.
Yeah, you good? Cut it. Oh, excellent. Okay, like that. Okay, and then you have a pounder.
Okay, great.
So we are going to flatten the tuna.
Great.
You ready?
Sure, yes.
Go ahead.
This is great because my dream was to be a notary.
Well, you get it. So try to give a nice round shape.
Yeah,
like
sure.
This is the shape you're looking at the end, right?
Okay, gotcha.
So we're going like
so
that.
So a circle. Just say circle.
Yeah, in English it's circle.
Yeah, okay, right.
But you're not circling.
No, I'm not.
And you're not.
You know what that looks like? Australia. Oh.
Yeah. It's excellent. But hey.
Yeah.
Strong. I mean, you're a bit lazy on it. Well, I mean, be strong and gentle.
Strong and gentle. Oh, yeah, the French. See. Impossible, man. Right?
Okay, we're almost there.
Okay.
You getting there?
I'm getting there. I think so.
Okay.
You want it thin enough that you can slide it under someone's door, right?
So then, take this small plate over there.
Yes, okay.
Yours is a bit too thick.
Okay, I'm going to keep
it. No, forget it. If not, we're not going to finish the segment.
Okay.
Put a small plate on top.
Okay.
And then you have a small knife right here.
Okay. I like this part.
We are going to slice.
This is...
Around
like
it, right?
I feel like we're making a turkey hands for Thanksgiving.
Wow, I don't want to go to Thanksgiving to your house.
No, that's true. Okay.
You got it?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
Pretty close, yeah.
It's not bad. So now with the knife,
mm-hmm.
Try to remove it.
Okay.
Come on, strong.
No, strong, but gentle.
Now, oh my God, what did you do?
Well, here's what happened.
Okay, fine.
Okay.
Yeah,
I mean, if you want to do both, that's fine. I mean, you're the guest.
I'm trying to help you
here.
Yes, you are helpful.
You're very helpful. Okay, now we...
Grab it.
Okay.
Like that, in one end. Then you take...
Oh, my God. It's so fun to see something this delicious look like bologna.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know what bolognas are, by the way.
Okay.
Okay, so that, now in the plate, like in the center of the plate... Gentle. I mean, come on.
See you again. Okay.
Then you take the second piece of paper.
I think I just did that part.
Wow, you were very fast.
That seemed pretty obvious.
Let's clean up. Because in the kitchen, you clean up.
Clean up.
Oh, my God. Okay, give me that.
Okay, will do.
Okay, cool. Now, the seasoning. Well, yours is missing a little bit of the...
Yes, it's okay. I don't know. That's faulty tuna.
When you season, not too much salt, because it's very thin. Right?
Mine's a little thicker, so... You put a little more salt on. This is good. I like this.
Put some salt, yeah. Some black pepper.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, sure, good. Mm-hmm. And then...
That's fine. That's just the same as yours. Don't look like...
It's actually very similar. No.
Okay.
Olive oil. So you have a brush.
Yep.
And we're going to paint the tuna with olive oil.
Mm-hmm.
And again, be gentle.
We'll move the plate.
Hey, come on. Like that. Right?
Yep. Yeah. Oh, still? Okay.
Yeah. No, you have to put plenty of olive oil. Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Then chives.
Gotcha. Oh.
So the chives.
Mm-hmm.
Try to be clean this time. Not like you were not clean before.
Oh, really? Well,
no,
then
no, no,
you
no,
don't know what the English this time sounds like. It makes it very much sound like. There was a previous time that cleanliness did not happen.
I don't really speak English,
well,
so as you know,
okay.
Lemon juice,
mm-hmm.
So you have it here.
Yeah.
On the tuna, like, so, focus on the tuna, not on the side, like that,
mm-hmm.
right?
Mm-hmm. Be the tuna.
Be the tuna. Be one with the tuna.
Great.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then we're going to put a little bit of arugula salad on top.
Okay.
So I'm mixing it quickly.
Okay. Not like,
I'll do it.
Yeah.
What do you say?
Well, we can both do it.
Okay.
There we go.
I don't know. Okay. Okay, now we're going to put it in the center.
Okay, great.
Right? Like
all
that.
All right, look at that.
No, you don't want to hide the beauty of the tuna.
Right, right. Like,
a bit of height, like that, mm-hmm. Right?
Yep, a little bit of height. There we go.
Yeah, take that.
Okay, thank you
yeah,
very
no,
much.
No, you're welcome. And we have some wine.
Ooh.
Yeah, of course. I didn't want to give you the wine first.
That's smart.
No, I thought it was,
You've spoken to my wife.
Cheers. Mm. And now we can try the tuna.
Thank you very much, Eric Rappaport.